Good morning and welcome for this test between England, Sri Lanka. I'm Michael Slater and with me in the commentary box is Mel Jones.
Morning, Slats. Bit of a gulf between these two sides, but that can produce some of the best matches. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. Deciding to bat first despite the conditions, surprising call, but one I think quite a number of captains would make. The pace bowler coming into the attack. The bowlers. Prince, the new batsman, arrives at the crease. Front foot drive. Out towards the offside here.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. That'll settle his nerves. Good shot first up.
Sri Lanka lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 1 for 5. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. They get back for 2. Yep. Great gather and 4 runs saved. 2 runs added. Good shot, good timing, good effort, 4 runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Overstepping the mark, no ball called. Sri Lanka move to 1 for 14.
Yep.
Four runs there, super shot.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
That's a very good defensive shot.
A great stroke. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Sri Lanka are now 1 for 24. Gets behind the ball and plays defensively. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Three more to the score. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Thank you. Good defensive shot, no way through.
Ah, good shot.
They'll get three. Sri Lanka move their score to 1 for 34.
Swings and misses.
He had a split second to decide which end to throw to. Bad luck, could have had a wicket at the other end. Two run.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Nice straight bat. Four runs in the over. Sri Lanka, 1 for 38. And two runs added.
Plays and misses. Gets him playing defensively there. Good. Use to the slower ball.
Okay. Steady over there, Sri Lanka, 1 for 46.
Right there.
Yep.
Mano!
The left arm medium fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Right there. Right there.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Good over that. Sri Lanka, 1 for 50.
Yep. Waiting. Yep, Mano!
Safe that time, but they really need to make clearer calls.
Nice stroke there.
And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait, yep.
Run saved with that effort. Sri Lanka ticking the score over well there, moving to 1 for 57.
Yep.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
That's cut off nicely.
A super shot that.
Solid stroke there for four. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
They get back for two.
Swings and misses.
Wait there.
Player plays a straight bat on that. That's a bit of an expensive over. Sri Lanka, 1 for 70. The right arm. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Coming back into the attack has done well so far.
Yeah.
swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. A thick edge and taken nicely.
Maiden over there.